everyone. Good evening. I'm Tom Gould, City Councilor. I'm very proud to kick off the first concert of 2017. Just to let folks know, we have an Ipswich Ale beer truck over to my right, and Mex-Mex, which is a downtown Mexican business, also to my right, so please support them. One requirement, there's no beer allowed outside of the park. So, it is my great honor to introduce tonight's first group of our 2017 Summer Series, one of the most well-known groups on the North Shore, North Shore Acapella. How about a good hand for North Shore Acapella? North Shore Acapella has been entertaining thousands in the Boston area for over 30 years. We are honored to have them here for us, with us, for another summer concert. This talented group is able to deliver music without any instruments and still add a blend of harmony, rhythm, and tempo to songs from the last 5 decades. They stand out from other a cappella groups by arranging each performance to feature all of their members as lead singers. The award-winning group appeared on NBC's The Sing-Off and is well known for their continuously changing repertoire of hundreds of hits from the 40s through today. Please join me in a warm round of applause for North Shore a cappella.
Hey, how are you doing, my girl? So is this your first tour at the event? Yes? Well, I think we've been here about
21 years.
21 years?
Yeah,
I'm not that old.
21 years?
Are you that old, Jimmy?
Almost.
Jimmy just turned 22 today. Well, today, we're going to start off kind of on a sad and a happy note. Our member Paul Rose died this morning. The good thing about that is I know that Paul had faith, we all have faith. And I was talking to Paul Wednesday and he was saying how happy he was and how happy he was about his life and the way he's lived it. And so I feel good, as good as I can feel. So if we can just start off with a moment of silence for Paul.
Yes.
Should celebrate life. Let's do it, guys. Thank you.
21 years in this year.
I feel so good. Bonsoir, if this is so, I'll be forever loving you.
Yes.
Yeah. Got you a pony.
Thank you very much. You know, one other very important thing I forgot to mention is on my far, well, not my far right, but next to Jimmy and in between there, on my far right is Richie Willis. Richie actually started this group in 1979 with us, and he's so gracious to fill in for Paul today, to take Paul's place. Thank you, Richie.
Thank you, guys.
Get it, Rich.
Hey, here goes a song that Paul sang, and nobody does it better than him. Every now and then, he let me sing it, and I got to sing it every now and then, because it's my favorite singer, Sam Cooke. And even though I love Sam Cooke, Paul still sang the hell out of this song. And I love that dude. So anyway, here we go, man. Let's do it. Having a party. A shot. We're having a party. Everybody's swinging. Dancing to the music. On the radio, no more, baby. Coke's in the icebox. Yeah. Popcorn on the table. Yeah. It's you. It's me and my baby. Yeah. We're out here on. Tell you, Mr. DJ, keep those records playing, cause I'm having such a good time, dancing with my baby, everybody swinging, yeah. Sally's doing that twist now, there she goes right there. And if you take requests, I got a few for you, yeah. Now play that song called Soul Twister. Play that one called I Know. Don't forget them mashed potatoes. No other song will do. Let me tell you, Mr. DJ, I keep those records playing, cause I'm having such a good time, dancing with my baby, having a party all night long, yeah.
Everybody swing,
playing all my favorite songs,
dancing
to the music all night long, yeah. Go radio, turn it up, little. Don't waste time on the telephone.
Everybody swing,
cause if you want, you can come down alone.
Dance
to the music all night long.
The radio.
And tell them one more time, we're just having
a
little dance party there. And everybody's dancing to their favorite song. Dancing to the music all night long, yeah. Just go radio, turn it up a little louder. Don't waste time. Yeah. Music.
All right.
On the radio.
Yeah. Thank you.
Jimmy Martin.
And forgive me. I'm all cracking on, messing up.
Wow. You think he did it as good as Paul? I don't know.
No. I can never do that song as good as him.
So who's going to be next here in line?
Vinny's next. Vinny.
Vinny is next.
Yeah, I requested this song. I asked Vinny if he wouldn't mind singing this song. It's a great song by an old group called The Falcons.
Wilson Pickett was in this group. I don't think he was in it when this song was recorded. You're so fine.
Boom, ba, boom.
Bow, bow, bow. Bow, bow, bow. Yep.
There may be times when we have to discuss things.
Thank you. Boom, ba-boom, boom, ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-doom, doom, 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 doom,
doom, doom, doom, doom, doom, doom, doom, doom, doom, doom, doom, doom, doom, doom, doom, doom,
Drifter fans out here this evening?
I love.
Well, they're in New Jersey tonight. If you want, we can call a bus. Kidding, but we do some Drifter stuff, right? We do a lot of Drifter stuff in this in our repertoire. A lot of Drifter songs in our repertoire, and
I was in that group one time.
You were in the Drifters.
When I was a teenager, I listened to my father's records. I put them records on. I was up in my room, and I was listening to
Dreaming. You were dreaming.
That was I was so in that group, man.
10 years ago, you were a teenager. What are you talking about?
No, 30 something, man.
We're trying to figure out who's singing what note now, since Paul is not here, and Richie is doing this with no rehearsal.
That's a good idea. Let's do that.
Okay, you guys ready? This is why we miss Paul.
We got it?
You got it.
Boom, 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 boom.
That's the wrong key.
See, I knew it was going to be my fault. I made a mistake.
Wrong key.
It was my fault. I'll take the hit. I think it's Jimmy's fault, actually. He's doing this song, so we should blame Jimmy.
Boom, 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 boom.
So different and so new. have that feeling. Then it happened. You know what happened? She took me by surprise. I knew that she felt this good. You know what? By that look in her eyes, a sweeter than wine,
sweeter than wine,
softer than the summer
softer
night,
than the summer night.
Everything I want, I have. Whenever I hold her tight, this magic moment, while her lips are close to mine, will last forever. You know the words, I'll go forever till the end of time.
Magic.
Oh, it's magic.
Magic.
This magic moment, while her lips are close to mine, will last forever. You with me, everybody? Come on. Forever till the end of time.
Magic.
Oh, it's magic. You.
Magic.
Magic. Moment. Whoa.
Magic.
My girl is
magic.
Your love's so magic. This magic moment.
Jimmy! Give me my...
Oh, how's that, Rose?
Thank you, guys.
Nice job, Jimmy.
Thank you, everybody.
So, Jimmy, you know the Drifters were a very popular group back in the 50s and into the 60s. And they influenced a lot of groups. One group in particular.
I know exactly who you're talking about.
I'm talking about the guys from Detroit.
Yeah.
Temptations. Do we have any Temptation fans out here tonight? All right. Well, you know, you really can't do a Temptation song without the choreography that goes along with it, right?
Uh-oh.
Would you like to see these guys dance like the Temptations?
Yeah, man. We're going to dance.
Not you, guy.
So I would I, but it's not going to happen tonight.
He can dance.
You're right.
But, you know, but maybe we can...
We can
do a little bit.
We'll do a little faux Temptations.
Yeah. Faux.
Faux Temptations.
Oh. All right. Okay, let's get the...
We need Melvin Franklin to start the song. All right, guys, Temptation Walk. Let it groove now. Gonna talk about my baby.
Talk about my baby.
Gonna talk about my girl.
Talk about my girl.
Yeah, gonna talk about my baby.
Talk about my baby.
Gonna talk about my girl.
Talk about my girl.
Hey, let it groove, let it groove. Here we go. I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. Why, thank you. And when it's cold outside, I've got the month of May. Oh, everybody say, yeah.
I guess you'd say,
what can make me feel this way? My girl, talking about my girl. So much honey, the bees envy me. I've got a sweeter song than any bird up in any tree. Yeah. Well, I guess you'd say,
what
can make me feel this way? My girl, talking about my girl,
my girl, pa pa pa.
there. Keep it right there. No, no. Keep it right back there. Boom, boom, boom. We're going to keep it right there on the bass line. I want to talk to the people for a second. Thanks, Tommy. Okay, folks. Now, I know a lot of you guys are here tonight with your wives, your girlfriends, right? All right. Or your daughters. Someone special in your life. So I want you to look them in the eye right now and to acknowledge the love that you feel in your heart for them. I want you to repeat after me. Gonna talk about my baby.
Gonna talk about my baby.
Gonna talk about my girl.
Gonna talk about my girl.
Hey, gonna talk about my baby.
Talk about my baby.
I'm not hearing anybody out there sing.
Let's not sing. Let's
talk
just let them
about
do it.
My
they're not singing.
They're not singing.
You know what?
They don't know what to do.
When it comes time for that repeat, you guys lay out and let's hear what they got out there, okay? Gonna talk about my baby.
Thank you. Yeah.
Gonna talk about my girl. Hey, gonna talk about my baby.
Right.
Gonna talk about my girl.
Talk about my girl.
Hey, let it groove, let it groove. Ready, guys? Bridge time.
Whoa. Don't need money, no fortune or fame. I got more riches than one man. I don't need no money, no fortune or fame.
Whoa, I've got more than all the riches, baby. One man can claim. Let me hear you guys. Well,
I guess you say, what can make me feel this way?
My girl,
my girl, my girl.
I'm talking about my girl, yeah.
My girl, talking about my girl.
I've got sunshine on my girl.
Richie Willis.
Thank you very much. Hey, let's go back to the Drifters.
One of my favorite groups anyways. Oh, 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 when the sun beats down and burns the tar up on the roof. And your shoes get so hot, you wish your tired feet were fireproof. Where we going? Down by the sea, yeah. On a blanket with my baby, that's where I'll be. Where we going? Where that?
Under the boardwalk.
Out of the sun.
Under the boardwalk.
Yeah, I will be having some fun.
Under the boardwalk.
There's people walking above.
Under the boardwalk.
We'll be falling in love
under the boardwalk.
Boardwalk. Oh, from the park you hear the happy sound of a carousel.
I can hear a carousel.
You can almost taste the hot dog or French fries.
Hot dogs and fries.
Under the boardwalk. On a blanket with my baby, that's where I'll be.
That's where I'll be.
Are you with me? Come on, let's go.
Under the boardwalk.
Out of the sun.
Under the boardwalk.
Yeah.
thing. Me and my baby, we're just walking along and singing a song about love.
Jimmy Martin,
ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, guys. Wow, thank God for the Drifters.
Yeah, Tommy's going.
So without question, we have the finest bass singer anywhere, and Tom Duarte. Absolutely, absolutely.
Yeah.
We like to feature Tom right now, an old Tennessee Ford song, I believe.
That's right. Heard this song when I was about 3 or 4 years old. I remember being at my grandmother's on Saturday all day and then into the evening. And when it got dark, I had to get in the house. And here's, I think it was Saturday, and there's Lawrence Welk on TV. And there's Mr. Tennessee Ernie Ford singing. And I couldn't believe it. I'm watching this guy sing. Wow, what a voice. But I'm not like him, but... I'm going to give it a try, a great song.
Boom, 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 boom. Oh, we have a different intro.
Yeah, we got a... Oh, my soul to the company. Here we go.
Hey, let's try that one.
One, two, three. Oh, my soul to the company store.
So... My people say a man is made out of bones. A man's made out of muscle and blood. Muscle and blood. Skin and bones. A mind that's weak. In a back that's strong. Yellow spoon. What do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. Say, Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. Help me now.
There you go.
That's right.
Store. All my soul to the company's door.
I got up one morning when the sun didn't shine. Picked up my shovel, walked to that mine. I loaded 16 tons. Number 9 coal and the starboard set. Well, bless my soul, you load 16 tons. And what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, girl. I can go. I lift my soul to the company store.
Oh, my soul to the company store.
Well, if you see me come, you better step aside. A lot of men did, a lot of men died. One fist of iron and the other of steel. Get the right, but don't get you there.
The left one wheel.
16 tons.
16 tons.
What do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. The same Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I'll my soul to the company store.
All my soul to the company store.
I was Nancy. Born one morning. It
keep
was
walking.
Drizzling rain. A fight and a struggle. My little name. I was reading the cane. We buy an old mama lion. Ain't no woman make
me walk the line.
16
tons. 16 tons.
Another day older and deeper in debt.
St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can go.
I owe my soul. Yeah.
to the company store.
All my soul to the company store.
Tommy D.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go ahead. No, I was.
We're gonna go back to when I was a teenager in love.
Oh my God! Can we go that far back?
We're gonna have to go back.
History books don't go back that far.
But it was in the north end of Boston, and we used to go on dates in right in the park. We had little compartments that we used to. Some of us would throw other guys out, and you know we'd go in. I'd go in with my girlfriend. And,
uh-oh.
It's not kissing.
Say no more.
No, we weren't doing anything bad.
Oh.
Yep. Okay.
Song called Teenager in Love. Yeah. And I'm going to need some help when we get to the chorus, so.
Remember that.
Yeah. Okay, so like I said before, one of my favorite singers of all time was Mr. Sam Cooke. Everybody knows Sam Cooke. And here goes a medley of songs that I think you're going to recognize every single one of them. Almost every one of them. And let me see if the band is in check right here. Okay, I think we got it. I'm going way back. I'm going back 50-something years ago.
Don't know much about history, yeah. Don't know much biology. Don't know much about my science book. I don't know much about the French I took it. But what I do know that I love you. And I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world this would be. I hear them working, man. They're working hard. Let me see. They're working hard. I'm working so hard, my mind. That's the sound of the man working on the chain. Again, that's the sound of the man working on a chain. Gang, I need a little help here. All day long they work so hard till the sun is going down, down. Here it goes. I'm working on those highways and byways, wearing a frown. You hear them moaning their lives away. Then you hear somebody say, that's the sound of the man working on a chain. That's the sound of the man working on a chain. Cupid, drop back your bow and let your arrow go. With it going straight to my lover's heart for me. Nobody but me, no. Cupid, please hear my call and let your arrow fly, babe, straight to my lover's heart. For me, nobody else but me.
How about?
It's another Saturday night, and I ain't got nobody. I got some money, cause I just got paid. Now how I wish I had someone to talk to. I'm in an awful way, yeah. My baby likes to do the cha-cha-cha. My girl, she said she likes to do the cha-cha-cha. She likes the cha-cha-cha. Her favorite number was the cha-cha-cha. Let me tell you, I took my baby to the hop last night, and what to my surprise, when we got there, she hit me with the news right between the eyes. My girl, she said she couldn't do the cha-cha-cha, no, no. She said she tried to learn the cha-cha-cha. She learned the cha-cha-cha. Her favorite number was the cha-cha-cha. She did a 1, 2, and 3, 4. And up now, baby. And back now. Oh, my, 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 my. She was doing it better. My little baby is doing it better. Whoa, my little girl. Doing it better than me, cha-cha-cha.
Something like that, man. I don't know what happened. The band's kind of silent a little back there. Oh, man. We're going to blame the PA now, man. Now, any requests out there? What do you want to hear? Anything special?
Test 1, 2.
Some deeper in love with you. I need some Vinny. That's a very good.
Check, check, check. There you go. Vinny's channel was not working. It was not his voice. Again, it was not his voice. It was the channel.
Yeah, deeper in love, man.
We're done.
I just want to say thank you very much, everybody, for coming out tonight. You know, no doubt. Thank you so much. Howie and his beautiful wife, thank you guys. And I, we're trying our best. Thank you. Believe me, you, after today, I'm gonna straighten all this junk out, man.
What is this magic spell that you put on me so deeper, oh, deeper in love with you, deeper in love with you, oh, honey, baby, sugar, oh, deep, 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 a little bit deeper,
I'm falling, falling,
deeper, a little bit deeper, head over heel for your baby, a little bit deeper, just you, just me, girl, deeper,
a little bit deeper,
oh,
deeper in love with you, deeper in love with you.
Yeah!
Benny!
Thank you, thank you. Great job.
Hey, you know, I think that's a great segue. That right there is a great segue. Female singer singing with Vinny, which brings us to the next female singer, who was the daughter of Vinny.
Oh, my God.
Vinny's daughter, Renee, is here tonight. And we'd like to feature Renee right now on the song that she's going to tell you all about.
She takes your place.
First of all, I just want to dedicate this song to Paul. Every time I sang it, he was right behind me saying the words in my ears, so I didn't forget.
He's right behind you.
I lost my voice, so I'm sorry if I sound bad. This is for Paul.
Thanks, Renee.
Thank you, Renee. Renee Strasher. All right, let's have a little fun, shall we? You know, I know Renee's not the only singer out there. I know there are a lot of people out there tonight that can sing.
You're kidding me.
I'm going to prove it to you, guy.
All right.
I'll tell you what. I'll take this side of the common,
You take that side of the comment.
Okay.
Shall we?
Okay.
I bet my side can out-sing your side.
Well, now.
I think your side's bigger, Richie.
Hey, that's no fair. That's right.
Why did you have to reveal that?
Well, I did. I'm just looking.
Why don't you just ignore that fact? And
it's quite a bit bigger.
All right. I'll take that side. You can take that side. I don't care. I got Johnny Peasy on my side.
Oh, well.
Ladies and gentlemen, the great, legendary Johnny Peasy.
Johnny Peasy.
Right there. The man, the myth, the legend.
Oh, Brandy there.
Love Johnny. Johnny's in our show, Doo-Wop to Disco. Just a quick story. This is good. You're going to like this. So we have this show called The Last Days of Doo-Wop that we did the last few years. And Johnny played a police officer from Malden named Butch Jannetty, Sal Jannetty. Butch has a son, Sal Jannetty. So in the show, we went from 1965 to present day back to 1965. So we alternated, he alternated between Butch Sr. and Butch Jr. So we made them legendary stage and, you know, stars, right? Okay. So just a few days ago, Johnny sent me a post that had a heroic save by a police officer in Malden. He rescued a guy from a third-story building. There was a fire, and he got the guy out. The police officer who did it was Sal Jannetty Jr. So I thought that was great. So now we have to include that in the sequel. We got to figure out how we're going to do this. We'll do it, though. Absolutely. But getting back to my side can out-sing your side.
Okay.
You're right. I do have considerably more
people. But I got
people.
Johnny Peasy, though.
But you have Johnny Peasy. And you have Renee on that side.
Oh.
Right?
So I'm all set.
All right. So this is basically, I do it, then you do it, okay? You repeat after me. You ready? I'm looking at you. My eyes are right on you. Dee-dum-bum-away, your turn.
Come on, sing it, baby. Not bad. Not
do you
bad.
Even want to listen to your side?
Oh, yes, I do.
Well, go ahead, guy.
Come on, Viv.
Boom, boom, boom.
Boom, boom, boom. Come on now.
Boom, 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 boom. Dun, 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 dun,
dun, dun,
dun, dun,
dun, dun,
dun, dun.
Oh, no, no, that won't do. That won't do. That's weak.
Come on, Johnny Peasy.
Wimbo it, wimbo it, wimbo it, wimbo it.
It's safe to say the people on this side are tired. Tired, weak. Forget about it. And these people over here, energetic, vibrant.
There's a birthday out there. I'm sure there's a whole bunch of birthdays out there.
Keep it away.
Any birthdays? I think there's somebody named Ann. Ann's birthday. There she just crossed her legs. There she's ducking down, trying to hide. I'm just gonna do this song. A little bit of it, it goes like this. Happy, happy birthday, baby. Hope God will bless you too. Happy, happy birthday. Happy birthday, Ed. You know what? Here goes another song. I want to dedicate this one to my beautiful, beautiful wife. I love my wife, man. I love her so much. We're out in the garden planting and working so hard in the yard, man.
Did you go in the pool today, Jimmy?
We didn't go in the pool. We were too busy working, man.
Me and my wife went in the pool today.
Hey, Jimmy, you forgot to mention her extreme level of tolerance.
And her extreme level of tolerance.
Yeah, we're trying to find that.
We
with
get
Jimmy.
A dog now and everything else, man. I got to tell you. But I just love this girl at all. And so every now and then she gets mad at me and she wants to leave. Imagine that. I'm like, how can you leave me? And I say, don't go. Please stay. And it works every time. But here goes one song. Let's see if the band gets it right this time. Okay, ready?
Don't go. Not too low?
Don't.
Sorry, that's my fault.
We started off.
Please stand, don't go. Please stand, don't go.
Jimmy,
keep it going.
Jimmy, stop tap dancing.
Keep it going.
Stop tap dancing.
Please stand, don't go. I got so much work to do. Yes, I do. You know, if I got on my knees and I pleaded with you not to go but to stay in my arms, would you walk out the door like you did once before? Only this time be different. Would you stay, my little girl?
Please stay.
Don't you ever leave me, baby. If I call out your name like a prayer in the night, would you leave me alone with my tears, knowing I need you so? Would you still turn it on? Only this time be different. Would you stay?
Don't go,
my little sweetheart.
Please stay.
Now you took me away from the rest of the world when you talk me to love you like this. Now I hang my breath in this canyon of doom, but I still can be saved by your kiss. If I got on my knees and I pleaded with you not to go but to stay in my arms for the kid's sake, would you walk out the door like you did once before? Only this time be different. Would you stay?
Don't go.
I know she'll never leave me.
Please stay.
I know. I love that girl.
Please stay.
Oh, my little Cita, baby. Please stay.
Jimmy Martin.
That is. I'm not in the doghouse no more. Say, you're out. My foot didn't go down. And many times I put my foot down, don't matter anything. Thanks, Bill.
Well. So there I was on a Saturday night looking for some place to go. And I found out from Johnny Peasy that there's a place called I Like It Like That. Now, I had never been there before. They said I didn't need much money, but I would have to dress up some.
So come on,
come on, let me show you where it's at.
So come on,
come on, let me show you where it's at.
I wanna show you,
let me show you where it's at.
I said the name of the place.
I like it like that.
So come on,
come on, let me show you.
Everybody, come on,
come on, let me show you where it's at.
The name of the place,
I like it like that.
Now they've got a little place across the tracks. The name of the place is I like it like that. You take Sally, I'll take Sue,
and we're gonna rock away all our blues.
So come on,
come on, let me show you.
Everybody, come on,
come on, let me show you.
I said the name of the place.
I like it like that.
So come on,
come on, let me show you.
Everybody, come on,
come on, let me show you.
Because I wanna show you.
Come on, let me show you where it's at.
The name of the place.
I like it like that.
Now, the last time I was down there, I lost my shoes. They had some cat was singing the blues. The people were shouting out for more.
And all they were yelling was a go man go.
So come on,
come on, and let me show you.
Everybody, come on,
come on, let me show you.
Cause I wanna show you.
Let me show you where it's at.
The name of the place.
I like it like that.
So come on,
come on, and let me show you where.
Everybody, come on,
come on, let me show you.
Because I wanna show you.
Let me show you where it's at.
I said the name of the place.
I like it like that.
What's the name of the place?
Like that.
What's the name of the place?
I like it like that.
How do you like it?
Tell me. I like
you got to tell me how you like it.
I like
because I like it just like that.
I like it.
Come
like
on
that.
And give it to me like that. Now.
I like it like
that's
that.
That's the way I like it.
I like it.
I said
like that.
I like it just.
I like it.
Come
like
on
that.
And give it to me like that.
I like it like
and
that.
And that's the way I like it.
Yeah. I like it like that.
Richie.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Every woman needs a 60-minute man. Now, there was a time...
And these are
really
over.
When Tom
step
first
in at that time,
when Tom first joined the group, we had to call the song the 120 minute man. We're down to about 60 minutes.
60. Now it's all foreplay, so that's okay, because my wife likes foreplay.
Wait a minute. Wait a
what
caught
did you
pick
say?
A minute.
All the girls like some foreplay.
Oh, yeah.
You guys are selfish, man. I know how to treat a woman.
Oh, my
whoa.
I'm trying to tell you. I know. I'll tell you how to do it. It goes like this.
Wait a minute now. She's driving home tonight. Don't fall asleep. I'm telling you right now.
I love my wife, too.
Yeah, man.
Ba-boom, 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 60 minutes. Too high.
Is that too high?
Yeah, way too high, bro.
All right, why don't we bring it down?
I'm a bass singer, so.
Bring it down to 6.
And just do it any higher than that.
See? I don't know, but that was a couple notes too high.
How about C?
Yeah.
This is what?
Try this, I don't know. I like it already.
Ba-boom, 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 60 minute man.
girls, I'm telling you now. They call me Loving Dan.
He's a man,
'cause I'll
rock and roll all night long.
I'm a 60-minute
man.
Of all I say, come up and take my hand. Oh, we'll let you go, you will say, oh yeah.
He's a 60-minute man.
Now there'll be 15 minutes of kissing, and then your holler, please don't stop.
Don't stop.
Now there'll be 50 minutes of teasing, there's 50 minutes of pleasing, and 50 minutes of blowing my top. Now if you don't feel any treat you right, come up and see your day. 'Cause I'll
rock and roll all night long.
I'm a
60-minute man.
I said
60-minute
man.
Well, they call me
my Loving Dan.
I'll rock and roll all night long. I'm a 60-minute man.
I said 60-minute
man.
Well, they call me
Loving Dan.
'Cause I
rock and roll all night long. I'm a 60-minute man. Yes, I am.
So there'll be
15 minutes of kissing. Then you holler, please don't stop, don't stop.
Now there'll be 50 minutes of teasing, 50 minutes of pleasing, and 50 minutes of blow my top.
My.
And if you don't feel any treating right, come up and see your dear. 'Cause I'll
rock and roll all night long.
I'm a
60-minute man. Rock and roll em all night long. I'm a 60-minute man. Yeah.
Tommy D.
A little too low.
We just can't seem to get the keys right today without.
Well, I have to acknowledge and apologize for a lot of that, because see, Paul, who isn't here tonight, with the pitch pipe bailing us out. Paul was the guy that would blow off the keys to all the songs. And he's the only guy that has done that for the last, I don't know, 30 years since I left the group in 86, right?
32 years.
So I did it 30-something years ago. So I'm just trying to remember the songs, and I don't. I don't remember the keys to all of them, but we're getting there.
Any more requests? Anything else?
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay.
So.
Yes. Well, I guess we'd like to thank you all for coming down. We have one more song to do for you. And I think we've been doing this a long time, and God willing, we'll be back again next year. One more time, in case people have come in after the beginning of the show, we lost Paul Lopes today, our trusted compatriot for 32 years. He wore many hats in this group. Most of all, he was a good man. And trying to hold back the tears, we're going to send one more song out to Paul. I guess it's fitting, a song called Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
Okay, I start.
Okay.
Do I start it?
Yep. Yeah.
And if you'd like to sing along with us, we would love that, because we need some help today. If happy little bluebirds fly
beyond the rainbow,
We'll see you next year. Bye-bye.
One more song. One more.
What's we do?
Okay. Consensus is, well, that was my side, so I guess
we didn't have it.
We can't do it because they didn't win the battle, right? Ah! What? I can't hear what you're saying. I don't want to hear what you're saying.
All right, what? All right, you're going to have to designate one person to come up here and make a request.
Here he comes. He's taking his chair.
All right, who are you sending up here? Who's your rep?
Wow.
Yeah, that's a good song.
That's a good one, but we got to go over that. Man.
Countdown to Love.
Okay, let's do. No, I know what. Let's do the one. Yes. Here we go. Here we go. Looking for an echo, man.
I have no idea. I'll try to follow.
Yeah, follow. All right. This is something. Yeah.
Very nice.
It's the real deal, right here, man.
Do 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 boom 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 do 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 do
do do do again
do 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 boom.
Pick words.
were the guys. Now we were singing oldies, but they weren't oldies then. And today when I play my old 45s, I remember when we practiced in the subway, in doorways and in hall, even in the pool room, singing doo-wops to the wall. And if we went to a party and they wouldn't let us sing, we'd lock ourselves in the bathroom so nobody could get in, 'cause we were looking for an echo, an answer to our sound, a place to be in harmony, and a place we almost found. Girls would gather round us, oh, and how our heads would swell. We sang songs by the moon glows, the harp tones and the dells. And when we sang sincerely, we really sang it high, even though it was falsetto. We almost reached the sky. We've seen a lot of changes since 1965. There've been a lot of arrangements that we used to harmonize. Now we've turned into oldies, but we weren't oldies then. And today when I play my old 45s, I remember when I used to sing with my friends. We were looking for an echo, an answer to our sound, a place to be in harmony, and a place we
thank you.
Yeah.
North Shore.
Thank you. Thank you very much,
thank
folks.
You.